When we're talking about FinTech, technology for the finance, we are going to touch a very delicate aspect. We are in 2020 and banks still demand people to send them a fax with their information because regulators are there not catching up with the technology. So blockchain for FinTech is a very powerful tool, but until the regulators don't allow it to be deployed in full, recognizing digital signature, recognizing a contract timestamp by blocks in a blockchain, it's gonna be hard that this is gonna be actually fully deployed. Let's think exactly, for example, the payment with a credit card. Before the payment with a credit card arrived to our bank account, there are 12 companies with 12 databases that bring the data one to the other before it arrives to the bank account. With a blockchain, it is up in a single transaction. So in many cases, for remittance and for rebalancing accounts, even between branches of a single bank, a blockchain solution allows to remove error. There are banks that have branches in different time zones. At the end of the month, one time zone branch write a transaction in the previous month. The headquarter write the transaction in the next month. And when the month goes to level, there will be a lot of confusion. An accounting system based on blockchain will guarantee that all is aligned perfectly. Blockchain surely is born into FinTech and is already bringing quite a lot of interest. See, while decentralization can reach the small latest corner in the world, the unbanked, for example, has the biggest argument, it's important to understand that the reaction of the financial industry has been very positive, has been the one of adoption. While, for example, the music industry and the movie industry should have used torrent to sell their content to the latest small village and remote location, and they didn't. When the financial world saw blockchain, rather than getting scared, some got scared too, but start adopting the technology for their own good. So I'm sure that in FinTech, blockchain is making a big influence to start with. Yeah.